Welcome to a lesson on the associative property. The associative property of addition states that A plus the sum of B and C equals the sum of A and B plus C. The grouping of the addition does not affect the result. The associative property of multiplication states that A times the product of B and C equals the product of A and B times C. The grouping of the products does not affect the result. Let's look at two examples. We're asked to use the associative property to rewrite the expressions, then evaluate both expressions. For the first expression, we have the sum of 2 and 3 plus 4. Applying the associative property of addition, this is equivalent to 2 plus the sum of 3 and 4. And now to evaluate both expressions, following the order of operations, we simplify inside the parentheses first. On the left, inside the parentheses, 2 plus 3 is 5. The left side simplifies to 5 plus 4. On the right, inside the parentheses, we have 3 plus 4, which is 7. The right side simplifies to 2 plus 7. Going back to the left, 5 plus 4 is 9. And on the right, 2 plus 7 is also 9. For the second example, we have 3 times the product of 4 and 5. Applying the associative property, this is equivalent to the product of 3 and 4 times 5. And now we evaluate both expressions. Going back to the left, inside the parentheses, we have 4 times 5, which is 20. The left side simplifies to 3 times 20. On the right inside the parentheses, we have 3 times 4, which is 12, giving us 12 times 5. Back on the left, 3 times 20 is 60. And on the right, 12 times 5 is also 60. I hope you found this helpful.